This technique is for general knee pain. This may be caused by tendonitis, bursitis, or an instability, and this is how we tape for it. For the first segment of this application, I'm going to have you straighten your knee down and tear a eye strip off that roll. I'm going to tear the paper actually in the middle of the tape. There you go. And when we stretch this middle portion, we're going to stretch it nice and evenly. But where I'd like you to place that tape is just below the bottom part of your kneecap or the inferior pole of the patella. So over this tendon right here. Full tension. Go ahead and lay the ends down like you're going to come up the side of the knee and pinch that off and rub that on well. And from there, I'm going to bend the knee up to about 90 degrees and just lay those tails down without any tension on the tails. Okay, that looks good. Let's go ahead and leave that knee bent up. And it should create a little friction with the paper. Make sure that glue adheres. I'm going to take another eye strip. Okay, and this time you're going to tear the anchor down by the logo end of the tape. Let's go ahead and we're going to place that about an inch or so below that first application. And before you lay that down, I'm going to make sure that tape is going to angle right on the side of your knee, kind of right on the side of the joint there. Make sure that anchor is rubbed on good, no tension on that anchor. Peeling that paper back, leaving yourself about an inch at the end just to hold on to. You want to make sure you're not touching the adhesive with your hands. Okay, and we're going to bring that up, trying to contact as much skin as we can. Okay, and laying that tape down, rub that on. And the last inch or two, we're going to just peel off the paper and lay that down without any tension. Again, a little friction with the paper. Make sure that glue adheres. We're going to tear one more eye strip. I'm going to tear off the anchor end down by the logo and the tape. Okay, and this time we're going to do a very similar technique as that second strip, just kind of a mirror image. So we're just anchoring below the knee to the outside of the shin, peeling that paper off, pulling as you come across the side of the knee, fairly good tension on that tape. But just as you get above the knee, let's go ahead and stop pulling tension and just lay the very end of the tape down with no tension. Okay, and using that paper, the waxy side, we're going to rub that tape on really good. That knee bends quite a bit with activity. I want to make sure that tape is adhering very well. Okay, let's straighten that knee down and see how we did. That looks excellent, and you're ready to go.